a pig! I am a pig! You gotta eat the right stuff. Start with a little meat, a little dairy. You gotta add a bunch of fruit. And lots of veggies. You should have tons of grain, bread, cereal, rice, noodles. And you should eat less. And by less, I mean a whole lot less fat. Now that's smart.
Yet satisfied.
Sorry.
Coming soon to own on video cassette.
Coming soon from Walt Disney Pictures. When he shrunk the kids, he promised his shrinking days were over.
All right, shrink machine, one last time.
But Rick Moranis has done it again.
We have critical mass.
Only this time.
Are we shrunk?
You shrunk us.
He's still got a few bugs to work out. From the makers of the smash hit, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, comes a hilarious new movie, Honey, We Shrunk Ourselves.
You idiot! Shrunk your bags! They can step on us!
Now, they'll go to any lengths,
skirts,
and any heights to get the kids' attention. Before it's too late.
Get ready to party. You can have a party.
I'm gonna go back. Somebody. You are deadly, Mr. Eckhart.
You're 3/4 of an inch tall.
It's the fastest.
Hold on! It's a jump!
It's the funniest.
I don't think we're using enough fabric softener.
John!
Hang on. Come back.
It's the tastiest.
For teenage girls, how much can they eat?
What the hell?
And it's the wildest motion picture event of the year. Disney's Honey, We Shrunk Ourselves.
You know, Dad, I didn't invite those boys over.
Coming exclusively to video.
It's coming. Full-length movie. Mighty Ducks, the first face-off on video April 8th.
Now available to own on video cassette.
Since its inception, Eaton Hall Academy has taken great pride in its tradition of excellence.
And so today, we proudly open our doors via full scholarships to a truly gifted group of student athletes.
Hi, we're the Ducks.
The Mighty Ducks are back.
It's cool look stuff here, but we'll loosen it up, huh, Coach? I'm not gonna be your coach as you're trying.
They've got a new coach.
What's the one thing all great teams have in common?
Great coaching.
Don't try to suck up to me, everyone.
They've got a new school.
Every Monday, you'll have a practice quiz. But anytime I feel like it, you'll have a surprise for Sam.
But it's the same old duck attitude.
Same old ducks.
My dad said I better stay in on fellowship or he's whipping my butt.
We're the new hockey team. And you are?
Varsity, the only hockey team.
Just wait till we hit the ice, then I get to see the real Mighty Ducks.
I don't like you pukes.
I'm too my clothes. Oh, man. We gotta respond. Ever see what liquid nitrogen does to your clothes?
Ducks. The ducks are dead.
You're breaking up the best thing any of us ever had.
It's time to grow up.
JV varsity games on Friday. Then we'll show the whole school what a joke you really are.
I want a piece of these guys.
The coolest team on ice. He's learning there's more to playing the game.
It's not just about hockey.
Than they ever imagined.
We need to beat the varsity, or the board can take away your scholarships.
Don't be careless, but don't be too careful either.
I told him that you and I are the team.
You cannot be afraid to lose.
You know we're gonna hurt you.
Bring it on.
Enter an enchanted kingdom where a clever thief and a simple cobbler are about to become the heroes of the winner of the 1995 Academy of Family Films Award, The Thief and the Cobbler.
Butler.
Have no fear. We are safe from any threat. As long as those three golden balls are on the minaret.
It's the magical story of a brave young boy, a daring thief, and a beautiful princess.
What is your name?
Jack.
Who team up with some funny new friends. Discover the secret that will save the Golden City.
Wonderful.
Critics call The Thief and the Cobbler terrific and phenomenally imaginative. Own this extraordinary and enchanting animated adventure. The Thief and the Cobbler.
And now, our feature presentation.